three goals. Three goals, and they couldn't break it. And I was thinking, this is a top defensive.
Yeah, Taz, I thought Taz was outstanding, mate. Big Ben again. Do you know what, mate? I'm not going to start saying this, that I thought, for me, Robbie Lewis bossed it again.
Yeah, Carney played well.
Junior got dropped on the Friday, but it was bung there on Monday. Watson's got it right, mate.
Have you noticed how Evels has took this chance that he's got since Carney went with both hands, mate?
And rightly so.
No, we're not going to play no requests.
That was a request
coming in, yeah. Right. Not getting one.
No, but I thought, look, you ask any Salford fan in the past, mate, would they take 4 points from that weekend?
Right, I've got to tell
you. They'd have been happy with two.
I've got to tell you this,
but now we've got four. I'm not even looking back, me, mate. I just say to the people, look up. There's only one team, and the team who we beat is Castleford.
Yeah, mate.
They're the ones who are romping teams at the minute. Watson seems to know about them and suss them out a bit.
Yeah, Watson's got them in his sleeve, mate. He's got them in his sleeve.
It will be. I think I have a feeling that game's going to change, Simon, from a Sunday to a Friday.
I know. They're going to, and then they'll say. Then they'll say, oh, yeah, what's it? Salford's got no fans. Well, I'm going to tell you something now. Right?
Go on, lads.
You're going to like this little bit of snippet of information what I've come across.
Go on, then. No, tell me.
It's a belter, actually.
Go on.
It's a belter. I was talking to someone last night.
Oh, it was. It wasn't anyone in your sleep, was it?
No, it was a rugby league fan. And he's absolutely mad on rugby league. And he knows all the statistics, right?
Right, go on.
And the second biggest crowd ever in the domestic British game over the last 50 years,
yep,
right, was the 1969 Challenge Cup final. And who did we play? We played Castleford at one.
That's right, yeah.
Right? And the crowd was 97,939. And this is official. Salford hold the second highest gate in the British game. This is a club that got no fans, mate. Right.
There you go.
And also, the last time we beat Hull, Wigan and Warrington away, was 1938. Right, that year we went on to win the league, and we also went to Wembley, mate.
Really?
That's all I'm saying. No, I'm not one for omens, but
don't get me giddy.
Ooh, I'm getting giddy. I'm rubbing teapots and all sorts before the game. Yeah, well, a magic teapot.
Look, mate, there's, at this moment, if we can stay ban-free, injury-free, there's no reason, and you just look amongst the players, mate. They've got that buzz, you know.
Yeah.
Coppe and that, the lads, they've got the buzz, and that's, you know, that's what the you can't beat. Can't once you get it in, you can't. I've been in teams,
remember,
mate.
Remember when we were talking to Gaz O'Brien? It's the confidence in sport is amazing.
Of course it is.
Thing.
Of course it is.
And I thought, in any sport, right, we're going into games now. No matter who we're playing, and we're thinking we're going to beat these. Yeah. I went to Warrington before the game, and I got a bit of a tip off that there was a few out, you know. So I'll pass that on to you.
Oh, here we go. Leo, have you heard him?
I'm not going to drop no names, Steve McCormick. I'm not going to drop no names like Steve did on the, what's it, Sunday. Can I just say this if he's listening, Steve?
Yeah. Yeah,
he listening. Went, James Assey. Oh, he's got a new nickname for him, and everything. Assey and all that, he was saying. James H.
I don't
know. Go on, Steve.
No, you know, and We were just, I thought the Warrington game was going to be a test. I thought with them getting a good hiding on the Friday,
yeah, they'd come out a strong one for their
the,
own
the
fans.
The coach yeah, would have been up for it, and they would have given him a bollocking. And we just outplayed them, mate. Simple as that.
Yeah, without.
And a big shout out to our mate Damo, who comes in my pub, who's a Warrington fan. Just come in, hold his hand up. We were sure, and he went, by far the better team, the best team won.
Right, well, I've got to tell you this.
Do you know what I mean?
So, me, Robert Parkinson, and Steve McCormack, we was walking out of the press conference.
Who?
Me, Robert Parkinson, and right. Steve McCormick.
Go on.
I said McCormack then, you know. Their redders will be going mad. I was walking out. Anyway, Tony Smith was walking past us. I went, you got beat by a good Salford team there today. He went, yeah. So Steve McCormack looked at me. McCormack, I mean. Looked at me, and he went like this. Don't worry, he won't be getting banned from here. He won't be here next season. Which about was classic. No, he's going to get the sacking of the words. Do you know what I mean? Which made me laugh. Anyway, on that note, let's go to a bit of four seasons.
Go on, then.
Because I've had a great weekend, mate.
Yeah, I
know. Can I just say this?
What?
Don't serve me that tanking again. I've become the human pinball when I got back to it. Flat was bouncing off the walls, mate. Yeah.
Well, that's why I banned certain people.
You said, stay off the lag, stay off the vodka and get on the tiger.
Bloody hell, I made a mistake there.
Worse, mate. But then I went back the next night and had seven, didn't I?
Yeah, you're going for eight this week.
No, I'm not going for eight, mate. I've been in a coma. Should we put the Smiths on? Williams in a coma, I think I know it's serious.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. No, let's go to the Four Seasons. Oh, what a night.
Something in the wind has learned my name, and and it's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves on the trees and the touch of the breeze, there's a pleasing sense of happiness for me. There is only one wish on my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will find that tomorrow will be just the same for you and me. All I need will be mine if you are here. I'm on the top of the world again, down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world.
And for a change, I thought I'd play two in a row there, Dembo. I thought I'd throw a bit of December 1963, or What a Night, or Gaz O'Brien. And I thought I'd follow it with a song we don't sing no more, Top of the World, because we really should be singing that, shouldn't we?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm on the top of the world.
We're always on top of the world at the minute, mate. Well, we're second in the league, mate. League table doesn't lie, does it, pal?
How many games left now? Is it six?
Six or seven.
Before the Super Eights. You know, it's always said Super Eights, not the Middle Eights. Super Eights.
It's nice to.
Well, we're already in them now, aren't we?
Yeah.
And every game we pick up now, the way I'm judging this is we're going up a place. So the least we can finish now is sixth. I've worked it all out, mate.
Have you?
Yeah, but I've had my statisticians on it.
Yeah, well.
That's a good word, that one, isn't it?
Certainly is, pal.
Right, mate, what are your views on the. What's it today?
The England.
The train on England squad. No Salford players in it. Six cast, load of Warrington, load of Saints, load of Wicked.
At the end of the day, I'm always in favour of me of picking. You always pick your players who are on form,
yes,
as well.
You've got to pick your form players, haven't you?
Listen, I'm not bothered because that means we don't get injuries. Yeah. Don't get injuries, just plod on with it. You know.
Let's see at the end of the season, right? Let me just pick three out. Let me just pick three Salford players out off the top of my head.
Right.
Right. Brilliant. Absolutely amazing this season. Worth a shout, worth a call up.
Yep.
Chris Wellham, worth a call up, mate. And the one and only Sir Gaz O'Brien.
Well, yeah.
That's just free off the top of my head.
It's something that, you know, the lads will probably would like that, but let's get our own house in order first, Simon.
Yeah.
Push England to one side, it'll take care of itself. Me personally, I'm not bothered.
It
means our players are being rested and they're getting the, you know what I mean? We're going for bigger things at the moment. England, when you get an England cap, it's a bonus. Yeah. I'm sure the players are concerned with it, will, you know, appreciate when they get the call. Doesn't bother me that.
Yeah.
Doesn't
I
bother me.
I just want to say this as well, right?
Go on.
Because I'm getting ready for this one now.
Go on.
Come the end of the season when they have the Man of Steel awards, Ben Maynard at Missala has absolutely walked that. He's head and shoulders.
I think
any other forward in the league.
I think he's had one of the best
seasons ever. He come back from a spine injury.
Yeah.
He's got bell and bell.
He's up there, mate.
He should be, mate.
But obviously, you know, four games down the line, it was on about Luke Gayle, you know what I mean? Kissing his ass, you know what I mean?
Don't get me wrong, class at Luke Gayle. I really like him. You've got to think forwards. They take a lot of punishment, don't they?
Of course, mate. And I'm sure his fellow professionals will see that, mate. Because they.
It's not them who vote for it, it's the press.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, we've no chance. He's no chance. He's got your vote, has it? Just one vote.
Hey, it's got Dave Burke's vote. There's two out of six.
There you go.
Don't worry, Ben. We'll stand your corner.
No, he's hurt, mate. He's played well. And, you know, the older Salford team have played. Robbie Leary. He's been up there. Dobbo.
Gaz
O'Brien. Yeah, mate.
Griffin.
It is what it is, mate. So I don't think the players, are, you know, at the end
of
the...
Do you know, he's been a bit of an unsung hero this year. Flash.
Yeah. done a good job.
He's done a great job, in my opinion.
Yeah,
think.
Of course. Brilliant. Look, they all know what they do. They all know what they do. Listen, you can name
Taz,
them.
Taz has been a revelation. What did they do to him at St. Helens?
Hey, well, they found out they were all Scousers, didn't they?
You know, they didn't like him. I don't think he got on with him. They couldn't have done, could he? Because he didn't look interested when he was at St. Helens.
When he was at Salford before.